Let's get to Bryant Madrick. He's checking on those residential and those side streets this morning. Wow, looks pretty snow-packed
behind you. Still snowing, too.
Yeah, it does. Good morning, Taylor, Lindsay. Good morning to all of you. Right now, we're at 37th and Ditzler, not too far away from the stadiums in eastern Jackson County. As you can see, the snow's still snowing out here, but it's coming down a little bit lighter right now. I want you to take a look at the roadway. We wanted to actually come into a more residential neighborhood, away from some of those larger streets, just to give you an idea in terms of what the situation looks like here. This is a side street. Just to give you an idea in terms of what a lot of side streets look like, you can see all the snow that's covered up. And because there's not a lot of vehicles that travel down this road, you can see a lot more of the snow has actually been able to pick up in the snow. It's very soft, very light. Just take a look at that. Sorry, apologies to my photographer, Jonathan Goldie. You know, there is a slight wind, so it actually blew right into him, into the camera. But you can see just how soft it is. So it's a very light, fluffy snow. So it should be pretty easy to drive through and trace. But, you know, on the side streets, this is the situation here in a lot of the neighborhoods. And that also will be repeated in a lot of communities throughout our area. But that's the situation here. Very quiet, very tranquil. And with the snow coming down, is actually pretty. If you didn't have to work today, get some coffee, kind of look outside the window, it actually would be pretty nice, honestly.
Brian, lay off Goaty, would you please?
In some of these residential areas.
I want to see Goaty shake the camera, yes or no. Are you covered in snow right now?
Goaty's the hardest working man in show business, and Brian just threw snow at him on live television.
It's the breeze, Brian said. It was the breeze.
Yeah, all right. Brian and Jonathan, thank you very much.
It's the wind. I can't control it.
I love it.
We don't normally thank the photographer during the live shot. We need to there. Jonathan, thank you very much.
Thanks,
you can stay up to date.